Did you know that when you load a new glue stick into your hot glue gun, you can simply put a little bit of hot glue on the end of the new stick and glue it to the old stick? This stops your glue sticks from separating when you press down on the trigger.